become plastic.
Job. Keep those shifts short. This is... Great job, Avs. This is the Flyers versus the North Jersey Avalanche. One of these teams, their season won today. That's a nice 14:53 here in the first period.
Come on, stop the fucking puck.
Down for the intentional offside, it's called by the bench. Get some pressure here. All the way down. There it is.
Come on, someone's got to be here.
Abs have now gone through a full rotation. Don't start this stuff already.
Sit back, crap. Yeah, you know what that stops you from? Stops you from winning.
Great pressure on the puck. Great shot from Colin Nolan. 13-13 to go in the first period. Sally Jessica. And the puck is deep in the Flyer zone. Thank you. Carlo reeling and dealing. Puck's back in the Avs end deep. Up the boards. And that's going to end up an ice. 11:52 to go in the first.
Change. Come on.
Oh, Jesus. And that should noise. Sound caused a minor. Avalanche 1, Flyers 0, Avalanche are going on a penalty kill. And
no,
the refs are
no,
making their quota. They hit it out of 2 and 10.
Not even a little bit.
And we have a foot race on our hands here. Going deep again in the Flyer zone. 20 seconds to go on the penalty.
And the second period, they got skipped over.
And that's gobbled up by the wall.
2-0, and they let up the 2-1.
7:18 to go in the first period.
Yeah. go, Zach, go.
And the Avs come out.
Move! Come on! What's with this Nuts game hard bullshit? This is what happens. You let them get out.
And that puck's going deep.
Come on.
And good.
Come on! Come on, go get it!
Nice
go get it!
By the
come on!
Goalie.
Someone should be air trapping. Yeah, we're
going to
the penalty kill.
Wow. Absolutely good job today, stuffing up that neutral zone.
Now it is.
D to D. And. Puck is gobbled up by the wall. 6:22 to go in the first period. The Flyers wanted to get 23 off the ice, and were not permitted the change, so they stood by the door.
So they didn't make them come all the
getting
way
that
back.
Change.
They let them just...
Excellent give and go there. Slash on Avalanche, and the Avalanche will be on a power play. 5:52 to go in the first period. Against the wall.
No one pressures anymore. Why would you not pressure?
The Avs take the zone here with some possession. Lost a mouth guard. And the Flyers are getting it out of the zone.
Oh, wow.
Avs come down on a 3-2. And that'll go for an ice. 59 seconds to go in the power play for the Avs with 4:51 in the first period. Just wide of the net goes the shot from Colin Nolan, number 38.
Oh.
2-on-1 there against the Avs. Pass just missed. And the Avs regroup behind the net. And the Flyers goalie doubles that up like the Cookie Monster. And the Avs are going to be on a penalty here. 3:54 to go in the first period.
A penalty? Yeah. Jack.
Shot well wide of the net. Control the front of the net. This is not going for an ice. Flyers come right out of their zone. no ice on that puck. McDavid sends it all the way down. No pressure here on the Flyers out of their zone. Good stick work by the defense in front of the net.
There's a guy crashing the net every time.
And we have a hand pass. That puck will come all the way down to the Flyers zone. Another call is the faceoff is going to remain just outside the blue line. DD. And that puck did not get out of the zone. Clear. 20 seconds to go on the penalty. Somebody tell the Democrats that goalie is gobbling it up like those pads are from Mexico. Color commentary today is brought to you by two extra large cups of coffee from Dunkin'.
No.
And we have an offsides.
Another one.
Come on,
low kid.
And that puck goes in the corner here. Back to clear. And we're deep in the Flyer zone with just 45 seconds to go in the first period. Look at that glove by the Flyers goalie. Beautiful save. Somebody else gets their pads paid for by Mexico. And we have an icing. That gets waved off. Defenseman beats the Flyer to it, goes D to D, and we're up in the neutral zone. Puck is out of play, 14 seconds to go in the first period. Puck is coming all the way down for an ice. 6 seconds to go in the period. And the puck comes down again with 1 second to go in the period. Avs are up 1-0 over the Flyers. All right, we're starting off the 16 minutes in the second period. Das Vidanya to our international viewers.
Did we play 16 yesterday?
We did.
My high school game, that was 15. I'm right now.
Wasn't that girl you were looking at, was it?
I do.
I'm up where I belong, in the clouds. And here we go. It's a little hook and hold there. Thank you. And the Avs gain possession in the zone again. The Avalanche strike first with a shot on net in the second period. 15 minutes to go. 1-0 Avalanche over the Flyers. And that'll be an ice. No ice, no ice. They waved it off. Look out, Loretta. Another great save and puck control by the Wall. Puck is going deep in the Av zone. Oh. And the Avs battle that puck into the zone but lose possession. And the puck is deep in the Av zone again. Gotta get those wingers a little deeper there, Avs. Otherwise, you're never gonna get that puck out.
Come on, Zach, move! You!
And that puck is going for an ice. 12:25 to go in the second period. 1-0 Avalanche over the Flyers. Flyers parents calling for a penalty, and none doled out. And we had an arm raised for a hook. Not sure if they're going to call it on Flyers or Avs, though. because, to be honest with you, it was just two kids both going for the puck. Hashtag train the refs. Looks like it's on Avalanche. 10:55 to go in the second period. Avs are a corner penalty with a 2-minute minor for hooking. Saved by the goalie. Somebody tell Nancy Pelosi Donald Trump spent the money on the wall here in Mount Laurel. Great little stick work there by the defenseman. Wyatt Leonard.
No question.
Avs read the play. Still working on that puck. What a way to save that puck. Oh, and now the Avs came up with a hook. Little embellishment here from the crowd. That'll be a 2-minute minor against the Weasel Flyers with 27 to go on the Avs penalty. Four-on-four situation here, and that puck goes on net. And that puck just went out of play. Is out of play. 109 to go in the power play for the Avs. 8:29 to go in the second period. And the puck comes deep into the Flyer zone. And the Flyers move that puck right around the boards and out. Pass back to Nolan. And shot on net. 7:45 to go in the second with 25 on the power play. Shot on net, and the goal! balls of Jamesy. The Avs are up 2-0. Well done, boys. .732 to go in the second period. Avs up 2-0 with a power play goal. What on earth are they calling now? A hit from behind, apparently, on the Avalanche. We'll definitely look at that video again. And the refs using their mic glasses in order to officiate this game. And the puck's in the Avalanche zone. And it's out. We have a foot race here. No shot on that. And the penalty's over, 5:15 to go in the second period. Holy moly, what a great save by the goalie. And we have a foot race. Oh, just missing wide of the net. Puck remains deep in Flyers' end. Puck's in front and back in the corner. Oh, and McDaddy's puck goes for three.
Nice job.
4 minutes to go in the second period. 2-0 Avalanche.
Oh. Hustle. Nice hustle.
Great hustle up in air by the Avs. And by Ollie.
got that one.
Behind the goalie on the second try. Ollie hustling down. D-to-D passing. And that puck comes deep here into the Flyers zone. Ollie wheeling and dealing. Trip there. Defensive zone. All right. Oh, puck is loose in front. Great shot from Wyatt, second time around. And we're going to go with third.
What's that move?
Carlo getting in on the action. Puck's in front. And out of play with an excellent catch by the Avs parents. 1:55 to go in the second period. Puck comes loose. Shot wide of the net by the Flyers. The puck goes deep in the Avs end with just 1 minute to go in the second period. Glove hand by the wall. AOC Donald Trump spent his money in the net. Today's goalie powered by Friendly's Ice Cream. The American ice cream bound to stop pucks. And that puck comes out. And that's out of the zone, and not strong enough for an ice. 3 seconds to go in the period, and that'll be it. 2-0 Avalanche over the Flyers. Thank you. whistle. We'll leave for a hand pass. 14:59 to go in the third period. That puck is coming down into the Flyer zone. 13:29 to go on the clock. Comes out of the zone.
Come on.
Team to go in the third period. The Avalanche will be on a penalty kill.
Did you decide I was not going to shift?
No.
And that puck is not going for the ice. Good golly, Miss Molly. Gobbled that puck right up with 11:29 to go in the third period. 1:10 on the clock for the penalty.
You know what I mean?
Got a glove right on that one to cover that up with 41 to go in the kill.
I mean, I got a fun one. You're never in school. You're never in school.
Excellent save there by Palmieri.
Watch how many days they're never in school, and they're done at 2 o'clock.
Oh!
Now you call everything else, you gotta call
wow. it. Wow! Hit from behind into the boards, no yeah. call on that one.
Come on, move!
Excellent pressure on the goalie, setting up a face-off in the Flyers' end. 10:04 to go. Even up, 2-0 Avs over the Flyers. Right off the skates and deep in the corner. Oh. Well, the Avs got away with a little hooker trip there. Oh, we got a. Oh, we might have had a foot race there. And that puck stays deep in the Flyers' end. Excellent job getting that puck out of the zone. And that puck stays inbound by Zach Bay's awesome little catch there. Right to the point. Shot! And the Flyers working to get that puck out. 8:30 to go in the third period. Puck in its Flyer zone. Nice blue line stand by the defense there, Marino. Ollie hustling in. Right to the D. Shot right back. More of a pass. And oh, puck goes just wide of the net. Nolan with that puck in the Flyers zone, and the Flyers regroup.
And all we do is complain about all the Indians.
And oh, the flip of the puck meant for center ice for a foot race hit the top of the igloo center. 7:11 to go in the third period. 2-0 Avalanche over the Flyers.
No. I think maybe I
digging in the corner.
More than one.
And the Avs come out with the puck. Hello, Mason Goldstein.
Come on, Zach, keep moving.
Stop skating. Avs wheeling.
Oh.
Pass just wide. Nice high shot. And that goalie gobbles that up like a turkey on Thanksgiving. Levy ready for the shot. DiCarlo back to defend. And the Flyers win that face-off and bring the puck out. Good stick work by the D at the blue line. Centering pass, but nobody was home.
Then maybe I would have forced him to could get some stuff out of it.
The Avs on attack. Oh.
Using some
and poke check. Leaves a little problem there for the Flyers. Smart play getting the puck deep and behind the Flyers' net. Abs are changing. So are the Flyers. 5:50 to go in the third period. Intercepted pass. Bit of a foot hit race here with Zach. And a centering pass right over. Just out of range of Hughes. Egg back with the puck. Centers. And the Flyers regain the puck on the attack. Excellent stick work by D. And that puck's out of the zone and going deep. Good footwork there by the back checker. McDaddy gets his clock cleaned. And the puck's out of the zone. Oh, and they're calling offsides. We'll take a look at that on video again for sure. 4:48 to go in the third period. 2-0 Avalanche over the Flyers. Up with the puck with 4:30 to go in the third period. Flyers win that faceoff. The Avs come up with the puck out of the zone. Ollie's got his foot race. Oh. And they're going to call that and miss so many others. Nice shoulder check, but too far in the back, the refs are going to call it. 4-2 and 10. 4:15 to go in the third period. The Avs would be on penalty kill. 4:15 to go in the third period. Does a nice job. Causing trouble. Excellent, excellent puck movement there. And that puck is out of the zone. Avs chewing up some time. Oh, and that puck's going all the way. No ice.
Pressure, please. Build up speed and fly down there.
And that puck's coming all the way down for an icing. 1:04 to go on the penalty. 3:18 in the period. Puck's coming all the way down. And that'll be nice. 54 seconds to go in the penalty. Refs having conversations with the parents, highly unusual. Excellent hustle there. Way to go. Again, that puck's out of the zone. You're not going to make it for the ice. The goalie's been pulled with 2:20 to go in the game. Oh, and that puck is not... Well, that icing got waved off and then called. So, a little unusual there. It was nice, though. 2:07 to go in the third period. Empty net for the Flyers. 6 attackers. Cover this puck. And excellent back check here. Seconds to go in the game, and that puck is dribbling down here. Thirty to go. Puck blocked on an excellent play by Marina. Avs not able to get that puck out. 15 to go in the game. Shot high and wide. 5 seconds to go in the game. Yeah! And that will be it. North Jersey 14, the AA Avalanche just earned their spots for districts. Excellent milestone in your season. Great job, coaches. Thank you.